Drug market, submarket. Sometimes I wonder why I ever got in. Blood market.
That's astounding.
I wonder why they need me at all. Zydrate comes in a little glass vial.
A little glass vial?
And the little glass vial goes into the gun like a battery. And the Zydrate gun goes somewhere against your anatomy. And when the gun goes off, it sparks and you're ready for surgery. Surgery.
Sometimes I wonder why I even bother. Grave robber, grave robber. Sometimes I wonder why I need you at all.
And Amber Sweet is addicted to the knife.
Addicted to the knife? Addicted to the knife.
And addicted to the knife, she needs a little help with the agony. And a little help comes in a little glass vial and a gun pressed against her anatomy. And when the gun goes off, Miss Sweet is ready for surgery. Surgery.
Grave robber. Grave robber. Sometimes I wonder why I need you at all.
Max Contract's got some mighty fine print.
Some mighty fine print?
And that mighty fine print puts Mag in a mighty fine predicament. If Mag up and splits, her eyes are forfeit. And if Gene Cohen Roddy so will it, then a repo man will come and she'll pay for that surgery. Surgery. Surgery.
I got blood on my hands.
Cause I got no remorse.
I got blood on my
dick. Cause I fought
you cruel. With a zombie sharp quartet.
My two cars are terribly sorry. Kirsch is a very silent, calm kind. He does not like loud noises and stuff like the fucking brakes that they have on the subway. Yes. What about the dead? Well, we met a homeless man who chased us through a park. We saw thousands of zombies. I got quite a few funny looks. Apparently I don't belong in these lands. And it was overall a very good day. We had poutine. I enjoyed it. But you know, poutines are out and watched.